dropped off now. He said, see you later.
He should be apologizing today.
Seriously, what a child. This is just not. From knowing him for 14 days, I'm disappointed.
He needs to freaking man up and get over it.
The plan's coming together better than I could have ever drawn it up. But now, as opposed to Ozzy being the leader, he throws what can only be described as a hissy fit. I kind of thought Ozzy would wake up this morning realizing that he needs to apologize to everybody. That wasn't the case. He's taking his ball and going to the other side of the island and still puffing and puffing, not talking to anybody. And we're 12 hours after the fact and he's still this pissy? Come on. And not only that, he revealed that he had the idol and says that he's a free agent. I mean, the guy couldn't have made any worse moves than he did.
If he would have not reacted so quickly and got so emotional, he would have realized if we really were trying to blindside him, then he would have been out.
Absolutely.
He just doesn't realize
Keith that. And I were very active in, you know, trying to get out the people we thought Ozzy would use against us in case we needed to get out Ozzy. And hopefully he's, you know, gotten over what he considered a blindside.
Oh, in all seriousness, he's just behaving like a stupid bitch.